Two identical positive charges Q are separated by a distance A, as shown above. What is the electric field at a point halfway between the two charges? Always keep in mind that the electric field is a vector at each point in space. If the charge causing the field is positive, the field vector points away from the charge. Therefore, the field caused by the left-hand side particle is positive keq over a over 2 squared I, while the field caused by the right-hand side particle is negative keq over a over 2 squared I. Clearly, they are opposite in direction and equal in magnitude. Therefore, the correct answer is 0. Option C.